Isang tagumpay para sa PhilAm mixed martial arts fighter na si Mark Munoz. Munoz earned a unanimous decision victory in his bout at the Ultimate Fighting Championship in Vancouver, Canada last Saturday. Meantime, balik-bakbaka ng Filipino fighting nurse na si Philip Novaire, and he may have sent his opponent to the emergency room. Don Tagala has this story.
The Filipino assassin showed no mercy in his debut as a professional Muay Thai fighter in New York City. Just over a minute into the first round, former UFC fighter Philip Novaire knocked out his tough opponent, Canadian native Anthony Ford, Friday night.
I want to thank all my Filipino fans. I love you guys. You'll see me back again real soon.
Ford sustained an arm injury that landed him to the ER after the fight. Novaire's knockout comeback comes after more than a year out of the ring because of a neck injury in 2010. This Brooklyn, New York, born and raised Philam has a Polish-American dad and a Filipino mom.
I'm ready to eat some punches.
The Filipino assassin by night will continue to save lives by day as a registered nurse at a Brooklyn hospital. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.